2.5 miles from Beaulieu, on the west bank of the river, is the slumbering village of Butler's Hard, once the cradle of stout oak-built battleships, which were perhaps launched from such a slipway as this. Wooden walls of the Victory type were built at Butler's Hard. Vessels like the Agamemnon, the Swiftsure, and the Euryalus, which fought at Trafalgar. But although the glory of the once famous shipyard has departed, there still exists that mysterious charm which seems to linger round places which were once the home of great affairs.
Thank you.